Man. Well, I have to say, I like that message because I know that's what you do every day, so we can all enjoy our lives back home. And which brings us to our next song. Some of these guys look a little thirsty, so I'm going to send them to go grab a drink. If we can play a brand new song that we wrote about you, if that's okay. So this is Tim Teague. His son is active military overseas on his very first deployment. Very proud of that. And we've had the great honor, you know, we visited with a lot of you today. And as I said, you know, we've had a great honor being a fly on the wall on a couple of USO tours, which we are so grateful and honored to be a part of. It changed changed our lives, of course, for the better. And I just heard so many amazing stories that so many of our brave men and women like yourselves have shared with me, and came back home with a heavy heart. And this song is my favorite song I've ever been a part of, and I'm so grateful we get to put it out. And I hope you know this comes 100% from the heart, and goes out to all of you, and of course your families, because we're very aware that it's the entire family that serves. And you guys, you miss so much that you know, we don't take that lightly, and we don't take it for granted. So thank you for all you do, and this one's for you. Come from a long line of tough, and I'm built to stand my ground. Yeah, when push comes to shove, I don't back up and I don't back down, because I know just what is back home that I'm fighting for. I'll storm through the gates of hell, even if it means I'm knocking on heaven's door. So don't tread on me or my memory. I fight for you so that you're free. We've never met, but bet I'll do it again. And I'll lose my mind, I'll give my life, if that's what it costs, but that flag to fly. And I'll wear it proud, like all the others before me. Well, why the hell you think they call it Old Glory? Rolling through the sea, or boots down in the sand, those eyes in the sky, Lord knows that you're in good hands. In the land of the free, it doesn't matter where you are, always have, will always be, fighting for the stripes and every star. Every star. So don't tread on me or my memory. I fight for you so that you're free. We've never met, but bet I'll do it again. And I'll lose my mind, I'll give my life, if that's what it costs, for that flag to fly. And I'll wear it proud, like all the others before me. Why the hell you think they call it Old Glory? The eagle spreads its wings all over the world. Too many miles from husbands and wives and little boys and girls back home, missing first steps and wedding rings, last words and angel wings. But if that's what it takes, well, that's what it takes. So don't tread on me or my memory. I fight for you so that you're free. We've never met, but bet I'll do it again and again. And I'll lose my mind, I'll give my life, if that's what it costs, for that flag to fly. And I'll wear wear it proud like all the others before me. Why the hell you think they call it Old Glory? That's why we call her Old Glory. Well, God bless Old Glory. Thank you so much for all you do. We're clearly big fans. So basically, you're kind of on the stage right now, and we're in the audience, and we love you guys, and it means a lot that you let us share that with you. And I say, since this is a party, let's crank it back up. What do you say?